prayers is about connecting people, I think. Connecting people for increasing their professional competence to acquire new knowledge, to share this knowledge, to together collectively improve practice, organizational practice, to improve their service of their customers, to improve how innovative their company can be. And this, for them, can be supported by organizational concepts, first thing, and technology in that order.